Akindele Bello, Olufunke Ayotunde, born 24th August 1977. Popularly known as Funke Akindele or Jennifer, is a Nigerian actress and producer. Akindele starred in the sitcom I Need to Know from 1998 to 2002, and in 2009, she won the Africa Movie Academy Award for Best Actress in Leading Role. She rose to fame for her role in the movie titled Jennifer, which earned her the nickname Jennifer. The Omo Ghetto trilogy contributed to her fame. Akindele played the lead role in the show Jennifer's Diary, for which she was named the Best Actress in a Comedy at the 2016 Africa Magic Viewer's Choice Awards. Akindele was born on August 24, 1977, in Ikorodu, Lagos State, Nigeria. She is the second of three children, two girls and one boy. Her mother is a medical doctor, while her father is a retired school principal. She attended Grace Children's School, Badaga, Lagos State. She obtained an ordinary national diploma, OND, in mass communication from the former Ogun State Polytechnic, now known as Moshood Abiola Polytechnic. She earned a law degree from the University of Lagos. Akindele came to the limelight after starring in the popular United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA, sponsored sitcom I Need to Know, which ran from 1998 to 2002. Funke Akindele played Bisi, a curious but highly intelligent secondary school student. Funke Akindele's big break came in 2008 when she appeared in the movie Jennifer. In January 2018, there was a controversy when it was reported that Funke Akindele would get a Hollywood debut in Marvel's Avengers Infinity War, as she was listed as a member of the cast on IMDb. Mainstream Nigerian press reported that Jennifer was set to star in Infinity War as the guard Dora Milaje, citing IMDb. Some weeks later, her name was replaced with that of fellow Nigerian actress Genevieve Neji, with Funke Akindele's upload shown to have been hacked. In February 2018, it was reported that Senate President and Chair of the National Assembly, Dr. Bukola Saraki, has advised Marvel Studios to feature Akindele in Infinity War. In July 2016, in an interview, Funke Akindele stated she was acting less in the Yoruba film industry at that time because of piracy. Akindele played the lead character in the ongoing hit TV show Jennifer's Diary alongside Fisayo Ajishola, Faust, Juliana Olayode, and Aderomu Adejumoke. The show is a spin-off from the movie Jennifer. The 2018 comedy film Moms at War stars Funke Akindele and Omni Oboli. In July 2019, Akindele starred in new web series Ayetoro Town, a spin-off from a popular TV series Jennifer's Diary. She is the CEO of Scene One Film Production. She made a directorial debut in 2019 political drama film Your Excellency. On May 26, 2012, Funke Akindele married Adeola Kehinde Oloyede. The couple divorced in July 2013, citing irreconcilable differences. Funke married Nigerian rapper JJC Skills. Funke Akindele married rapper JJC Skills in London in May 2016. Her pregnancy rumors were among the top search results on Google search engine in August 2017. Funke Akindele gave birth to twin boys in December 2018 and has several step children.